second graders, here are all the second grade teachers ready to teach you lesson 10-5. That's the lesson you should be doing today. So we're going to start and we're going to do models to add. So the first problem said Oak School has 256 students and Pine School has 371 students. And it says, how many students do schools have in all? So, of course, that means we're going to add. So we're going to make a model of that. So we're going to look at our hundreds, and we're going to draw that out. So two hundreds for 256, and three hundreds for 371, five tens, and seven tens, and then we're going to do our ones. So at home, if you have a whiteboard or a piece of paper, or even in your book, that's what you're going to be drawing. So then we can put it together. So you know that when we add up our ones, we're going to start here and we're going to go 6 plus 1 is 7. You don't have to carry any over. 5 plus 7, oh goodness, let's see, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We know that 10 tens is going to turn into one group of 100. So I'm going to turn that in over here and draw another 100. So I have two tens left over. We've carried over one 10, turned 10 tens into 100. Now we're going to add that all up. 1 plus 2 plus 3 hundreds is 6 hundreds. So in today's lesson, we are going to be using models to add.